nziza ndetse ibyo bisize imeze kandi ayo masoso
earlier you did not know, now you have come to know or something like that?
Right, so concepts like what is actually either modular, what is actually, because we have been teaching the subject of linear algebra, right? So what was done by us, we were saying only this is the characteristic equation, but we were actually not focusing on what is eigenvector, what it really means. Right? Mm-hmm. So after completing this workshop, we can make understand our students actually what is that, and why we are studying linear algebra. Initially, what was in the past, we were simply focusing on, we can say that we were focusing almost from the, say, examination point of view. Right now, we can make them understand how this is applicable in real life.
Okay. So, till now, it was focused only for exams and clearing your papers,
right,
and
that's it.
Now, you can tell students that mathematics is much beyond only your final exam. Day-to-day life, how it can be used. So, who have not attended this workshop? What are the missing?
Definitely, they are missing. Actually, they have to come over the details when they are finding out the students to be find out. I think they have missed the super opportunity.
Super opportunity for what?
Practical aspect, actually, they can grow themselves also.
Thank you very much for your time.